Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Hobart bowl chopper. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be demonstrating the machine by chopping up these peppers. I'll now demonstrate the chopper in the higher speed.